Heard of those cubes? You know, cephalons, right? Probably got one a bit cracked, kissing up to you all the time. See, in the old days, crime and punishment was all in the hands of those Orican judges, the Seven. Mercy was the quick flash of the jade light. But if they wanted to make an example, they'd suck up your soul and make you a prisoner of the glass forever. Seems like magic to us nowadays, but dreamers, someone's got it puzzled out again. Waves are buzzing, new glass is showing up. Souls getting snapped up and trapped up. All we've got to go on is this crime simula I pulled from the weave. No sign of our killer, and not a soul to tell us where they went. Well, take a look around. See if you can suss out any clues about whoever this glassmaker might be. Used to be a middle-aged Austrian, but he's been degraded from the inside out. Glassed. But not all the way. You see in that left hand? Burned. Weirdest of the weird. What's left of him is resonating. Like singing some weird-ass song. Not digging this. Not at all. Folklore has it these Iotans used to hold memories. Nowadays, some Austrians survive peddling old war trinkets like this, harvested from the tower. Not the tools of someone who works the tower scaffolds. Was he expecting trouble? Looking for custom tech, but it sounds like our guy didn't have the means. That's it, I guess. That energy resonance. You see it change? Community, sharing. It's ingrained in Austrian culture. Unusual that one would be looking to make a score of their own outside their commune markets.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know. If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Ah!
computer is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The excavator has lost power. Find another cell. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Excavation complete. Look what we found. Extraction is available, if you choose. We need another power cell for the excavator. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. We need another power cell for the excavator. Excavator has lost power. Find another cell. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Thank you.
Action is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. Get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance.
Get Clem!
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. You are surrounded by Grineer Marines. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Run! Let's go!
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend.
Eyes open. There's glass resonance in your neighborhood.
Terminal hacked. Keep moving.
Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Sweet the Kraken Seeds!
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable.
Odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
तो 6 महीना 40 Mbps, वो भी ऑप्टिक फाइबर. वाडू यस यग्नेश, चीप सिटी, मतलब स्मॉल गांव. सो सस्ता. चेक डिस्कॉर्ड डीएम्स. ओके सर. स्मॉल गांव. 6 महीना 40 Mbps, वो भी ऑप्टिक फाइबर. वाडू यस यग्नेश, चीप सिटी, मतलब स्मॉल. सो अस्था. चेक डिस्कॉर्ड डीएम्स. देखो दोस्त हो तो ऐसा गाइस, आई मीन दोस्त क्या, बेटा हो तो ऐसा गाइस. हर किसी को ऐसा बेटा नसीब हो. वटी जैसा ये हेडफोन कैसे, एक नंबर चुम्मा. ये क्या है, ये तो, ये अकाउंट तो भाई कोई कुछ गलत अकाउंट लग रहा है मुझे.
वार्निंग, ये वीडियो देखने के बाद आप में से काफ़ी लोग डीमोटिवेट हो सकते हो, सोच सकते हो कि आपको YouTube छोड़ देना चाहिए. वो आपकी मर्जी है, बट यू हैव बीन वार्न्ड. अगर आप उनमें से हो जिनको अभी नेगेटिविटी की ज़रूरत नहीं है,
alright, might as well just hit record, dude, and get this over with. All right, sitting down, making this video because there's a whole bunch of videos all over YouTube. People in my chat have been nonstop asking me, and it's something I need to address. It's not bad. Honestly, it's kind of funny. I think it's kind of dope. But anyway, you guys know what it is. I have a few different highlight videos that people reposted of me, and I'm going to watch through them and kind of explain the whole situation with the burst being vaulted. And I said a few things in the past. I didn't think they would catch up to me, but they did. And I'm here to just kind of explain myself and deal with the consequences. So basically, everybody knows that I was not a fan of the burst rifle in Fortnite at all. Was not a fan. Here's one of the first clips I wanted to watch right here.
God, I wish I had a real AR. It'd be fucking lit.
Alright, that was
so good, dude.
Dude, that was a little bit ridiculous. Okay, wait, I want to watch that again. I want to watch that one more time. I can move my face cam real quick so it's not in the way.
You know how I know you suck? Because your username is ISUCK247.
You know how I know you suck? Because you're dead.
SSD there from
We've made it to June 2020. We've made it to another setup tour as well. Welcome back to the Tech Block channel. If you're wondering what kind of things we even got in the setup in the first place, everything is linked over on the Tech Block website. Of course, we got all the PC specs. We got the entire gaming setup on the website. And we also have this beautiful RGB culture t-shirt, American Apparel. You can get it. Link in the description down below. Apart from that though, this setup has got a lot of RGB. Yes, I'm sure you've noticed. Now, the real reason you actually want an RGB gaming setup in the first place is so that you can basically have whatever color scheme you want at any point. Check this out, dude. We got green, we got red, we got RGB. What if you want a blue gaming setup theme, dude? Blue, white, red, it could look pretty cool. Boom, we got that too. This PC build, it used to look absolutely beautiful inside. Here's some B-roll footage of like how it used to look like before. And I guess we can throw in some B-roll footage of how it looks like now. And she ain't as pretty as she used to be. Unfortunately, Zoltan.
The Grimnir are attempting to clear this forest by poisoning the soil. You are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. The mixer activates the toxin by combining it with a biocatalyst. Remove the biocatalyst to render the toxin harmless. Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive. Poison injector now. Set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin. We are going to destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity. Keep the Grimnir at bay until it melts down.
Yeah.
You just destroyed a massive batch of Grineer toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Glass is still turning up, Dreamer. But you already knew that, didn't you? Probably ran into a few cephalites yourself. Partial glass, like a cephalon interrupted. Well, it seems they're on the move now, changing course. Why? Here's the only lead we have. A new crime scene I managed to grab before the taxman moved in. Solo gig on a Corpus A train. You know what to do. Work the evidence. Piece it together. See how it connects. It's the only way back to that twisted weave. It's the only way to find out who's behind this and put a stop to it. Every day they recite that corpus dogma, the creed of righteous greed. Expensive stuff. Did he see it for what it was? Corpus propaganda. Bach von Du, fiber jockey. If I know my corpus script, this one had serious technical chops. No accident their hoods look like this. Built-in voice modulator does the rest. Just another robot to the corpus.
Eliminate all Corpus threats.
Get the witchy!
is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Did you fuse your mods, Operator? Did they anger you in some way? Operator, are you enjoying the view?
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Watch out. I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. Open a relic. We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. The reactant is working on your relic. Find more. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. Watch yourself. Rainier are on the way. The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
Eyes open. There's glass resonance in your neighborhood. Where are they coming from? Void. Who did this to them? They're tough, but no glass is unbreakable.
Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Alarms. Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. Intact. Extracted. They won't even know it's gone. We're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. We've got robots inbound. Integrity verified. Retrieval was successful. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive. Thank you. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy,